Welcome to our grade 4 lesson today. We have a practical lesson on the strand laundry work. The substrand is washing, rinsing and drying cloth. For us to carry out this practical, we need to have the following. One, we need to have dirty cloth, basins, soap, water, buckets, pegs and cloth line. Now, we are going to start by sorting the cloth. After sorting, we check the clothes that are torn, we mend them, we repair them. After repairing, we now soak the cloth depending on their color and the amount of dirt. We start with the bright ones or white ones, we wash them in the first water. After that, you put in the second water to remove the remaining soap. Then you rinse once again to make sure the water is clear with no soap. Then you remove all the water. Then you take the cloth to the cloth line. On the cloth line, you require a cloth line there. You need pegs. So you put the cloth using the pegs so that when the wind blows, it does not carry the cloth away. Now, after hanging your cloth on the cloth line, you wait until when they are dry, the water, the moisture has gone. You take the cloth to a clean bucket. You take them to a room. You fold them. Those that need to be folded, you fold them. And those that need to be ironed, you will iron them. But our today's lesson is not about ironing. So we are going just to take them to the room, we fold them, then we wait. Ironing, we are going to learn it in the next.